Today I'm going to transform that surfboard into a piece of artwork. It's my housemate's birthday coming up and he really wants a surfboard for his wall. So that is going to be transformed. Hopefully. Well. First, I'm going to try and get all the wax off the board because it's still quite waxy, and then try and get rid of the